Holy shit! Holy shit!
Victor.
Holy shit! I actually did not know about that. Glubbables, I love it. They're always. Oh my fuck! FP is way more scarier. Holy shit! This is really scary.
Magic!
What is it, demo? Do you have a feeling you're about to die? I kind of not like this when there's a heartbeat. Yeah. Oh shit, that actually kind of scared me. I thought I saw something there for a second.
I'm going to saw through your bones!
No. Right. Why does this
bones?
Happen? Oh my god.
Run, Harris. We're gonna be no scoped.
Yes, you guys are gonna be no scoped. This is freaking terrifying as shit. No!
Your bones.
What does it always do that when I switch off the fucking lights? Avoid that. Ah! No. Get the fuck away from me, Simon! Woo! Woo! Oh god! Simon! Why? I didn't call you a bitch in Craftia. That's torture to do. To go to a bitching club here. Well, brilliant, Pyro. I'm a medic. Oh, yeah. I can heal really, really fast. You're a fuck! Simon, you're literally the biggest fuck ever. Sorry, Simon. Oh, motherfucker. You had to do it. My son looks a lot more scarier in 4K graphics. Just.
Soldier zombie.
trying to get back out? Back out?
All this is fucked. Trick stab the engineer.
Victory.
Trick stab the engineer. Jesus Christ, a giant soldier zombie this time. Man, that gives me a chill in my spine. No. I'm not gonna do this anymore. This is ridiculous. What happened to my fucking unusual effect? This is so realistic that I can't even show it. I am gonna prepare to run any moment now, and this is fucked. I never do. I don't. This really fucking gives me a chill down the spine, this one. Especially in this. What is it? The fuck is it? Stopped. Thank God for that. Are you kidding me?
I'm going to saw through your bones. I'm going to saw through your bones.
You know, out of all the fucking shit, this is the worst class now for with this Uber sword. I swear to fucking God, if Pyramid Head shows its fucking face, holy shit, God help me. Thing is with Pyramid Head is... You're a threat, Sniper. You're gonna... Yes, see? I knew it! Edible people never trust the ones that don't wear hats or wear a gibbous. Whoa! No, no, that's Pyramid Head. You don't want to go that way. When you look at him, he slows down, right? But you have to know when you're going backwards. Now. Now, it's kind of scary, really. Gets you in a kind of panic attack. But some maps are easy to avoid. I'm not sure if I'm gonna trust you now. Again! Yeah. Your fault. No, Scout. This won't go so badly. Thank you. mine update. Or mine project, basically. Mine project. And this is a brilliant time because Pyramid Head is in this map. Now, I think Pyramid Head now always spawns in this map. I'm not sure. Alright. Yeah, we now can shoot now. Man. All the things you don't want to do to an attractor. Trucker, you're not here. Too late.
You fail!
I had a lot of mixed snacks. But that doesn't make any sense. Like, if that makes that sound we kill yourself, why doesn't that make a gunshot sound like this? Oh god! You know what that means. Well, this is gonna be creepy. Literally. like cool graphics. The lighting.
Oh man.
If I know anything well, it's just not to always let me. Bam. Whoa! You fucking scared me, Scout. Oh, you fuck! Fuck! No! No! Enough! Enough! Oh my god, that is actually fucking scary. Yo, fuck! Stop doing that! I am getting mad at him. Fuck you! Let me through! I had enough of that knife guy. For fuck's sake, he's doing all the jump scares. No, fuck you. No! Fuck you. Fuck you. That thing with a knife flying around going, ugh. Damn, the jump scares kept on were freaking annoying. But I have to piece it out to you viewers. This has been Darfching Gaming. Please rate, comment, subscribe. I hope you enjoy this episode of TF2 Slender Fortress in 4K TF2 graphics. Freaking much different than any TF2 gameplay I ever played. Peace out.